I could tell the world just one thing, it would be that we're all okay. And not to worry, cause worry is wasteful and useless in times like these. I won't be made useless, won't be idle with despair. I'll gather myself around my faith, the light the darkness most fear. Poverty stole your golden shoes, it didn't steal your laughter. And heartache came to visit me, but I knew it wasn't ever after. We will fight, not out of spite, but someone must stand up for what's right.
Think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart and I know that it is love. And this place came was brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there. If you care enough for the living, make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. A love that cannot lie. Love is strong. It only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel, there are dreams to stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough for us growing. Their swords into peace.